Central Texas. This is Fox 44 Weather with Chief Meteorologist Mike LaPointe.
We've got clear skies and temperatures falling right now behind a front that moved through. And, you know, we made it up to 73 degrees and temperatures right now are in the 40s behind the front. Skies are still mainly clear. We'll take you out to the Temple area. Our live Centex Seamless Gutter Sky Tracker on top of the Kyle Building in downtown Temple. Current temperature at 55 degrees. You can see our winds have changed to the north at 8 miles per hour. It's going to take a little while here. The next couple of hours, we're really going to start to see those temperatures fall off. But right now, we're still a little bit on the warm side compared to what it is right now in Waco at 46 degrees. It is 47 in Hillsboro, down toward Killeen right at 57. It's 54 right now in College Station and clear skies in Caldwell and 49 degrees. Winds have changed direction now out of the north, roughly at 7 miles per hour here in Waco, but those winds will pick up and they'll be pretty strong as we go throughout the day tomorrow behind that front. So we're not talking temperatures in the 70s tomorrow. We're looking more like 30s to the lower 40s. There's the front to the south. Now cleared the Brazos Valley. And again, it just takes a little while behind the front for that cold air to sink in. You want to give it maybe 8 hours or so, and you really start to feel that the colder air begin to plunge here into our area. Forecast then, this is tomorrow morning. The front's going to be well down to the south of us, getting ready for work or school tomorrow morning. It's going to be clear, but it's going to be cold and breezy out there, so you will need the heavier coats. As we go throughout the morning, mostly sunny skies, the high creeping close to the Red River, that'll slide a little bit farther down to the south, which should start to calm down the wind. And then by early on Saturday, we may start off with a little sunshine, but as we go throughout the day on Saturday, more clouds roll in here. So again, with the cloud cover on top of us, our wind still out of the north, we're still talking temperatures only in the 40s for high temperatures. So way below average on Saturday. Saturday night into Sunday, the cloud cover stays on top of us, and it does appear we're going to stay mostly cloudy. Basically, hardly any sunshine right now on Sunday, which again, we'll keep temperatures in the lower 40s. Moisture beginning to creep in here. This is by 5 o'clock in the evening on Sunday. It looks like late Sunday, overnight Sunday into Monday, we're going to watch a wave of some heavier rainfall. You saw a little mixture. That's going to be north, maybe even north of the Dallas area up around the Red River. That will not affect us whatsoever. By 7 o'clock in the morning on Monday, scattered rain shower. Some of this rain may be heavy right along and east of I-35, but don't put away your umbrella just yet because we're going to see waves of rain begin to move through our area, not only Monday, but for a good part of next week. Want to show you what our rainfall amounts are going to be. Again, just so we're going to go in the short term here, Sunday night into Monday. Just to give you an idea, some of this rainfall could be heavy at times. We could see maybe a third of an inch over toward the Brownwood area, but you notice as you work your way over toward where we are, up and down I-35, maybe an inch, inch and a half, and a little bit more, 2 to maybe 3 inches down toward the Brazos Valley. Again, that's just on Monday. Remember, we've got rain chances on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday as well. So here's the forecast tonight. Mostly clear skies. By tomorrow morning, we should drop to 28 degrees. It's going to be blustery with those north winds at 15 to 25 miles per hour. And then mostly sunny tomorrow. It's going to be a much colder day. 40. That is it for the high temperature. And then as we look ahead, the Daniel Stark long range 10-day forecast, another 40 degree on the board there for Saturday, 41 on Sunday, 20% chance late Sunday. Our best chance will be Sunday night into Monday. There's a 90% chance. And you know, temperatures next week are going to stay up in the 60s there. So anything that falls will be just rain and maybe an isolated thunderstorm. There's no fear of any ice or any sleet, so don't worry about that. Nighttime lows will be in the 40s and 50s, and then down toward Bryan and College Station. 44 tomorrow, 44 on Saturday. A little chance of rain late on Sunday, but then again, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we've got rain in the forecast with pockets of rain and not complete washouts, but parts of the day will be wet. Highs will be in the 60s. And